Hey, it's Wednesday morning. I'm going through the truck wash in Maverick at the Madison yard in Illinois. Clean some of these bugs off the windshield. So I get some. Hopefully, I can get some decent video in. Over to the right and left, says stop here for the pressure washing. So if you can stop right here, you can do it the pressure washer with yourself if you want to. You have the option. You got some real nasty stuff on your truck you want to blow off. That Maverick, we have to go to Blue Beacon every 2 weeks to get the truck wash. Pretty much mandatory now. If you don't, you get safety points.
Public Radio's Bill Brack reports the optimism follows the St. Louis-based employer's rejection of a $62 million
right.
German drug.
Okay. I'm a GPS. It's in here somewhere. Just hooked up and we're ready to rock and roll. Almost there.
proceed to the highlighted route. Construction ahead.
I got 397 miles. It'll take me 6.5 hours. And my arrival time should be a little bit after noon, after 12 o'clock, about 12:30.
Construction ahead. Speed limit reduced ahead.
Okay, we're going to turn on I-55, going southbound, across the river bridge and to St. Louis. Then get on I-44.
State border ahead. In 800 feet, take the entrance to the right on I-55, I-70. In 1 mile, keep to the left on I-64 West, US 40 West, I-55 West, I-70 West, IL-3 South. Traffic. Keep to the left on I-64 West, US-40 West, I-55 West, I-70 West, IL-3 South. Speed limit reduced ahead. In a quarter mile, keep to the left on I-64 West, US-40 West, I-55 West, I-70 West, IL-3 South. 71.5 miles. Keep to the left on I-64 West, US 40 West, I-55 South. Speed warning. Speed warning.
You can see the skyline of St. Louis here in the distance.
To the left on I-64 West, US 40 West, I-55 South. In a quarter mile, keep to the left on I-64 West, US 40 West, I-55 South. Speed warning.
Okay, we're about to cross the Mississippi River over into Missouri.
In a half mile. To the left on I-64 West, US 40 West, and then slide right in 800 feet. In a quarter mile, keep to the left on I-64 West, US 40 West, and then slide right in 800 feet. Crossing border. Entering Missouri. In 700 feet, slide right on exit 40B. Left curve ahead. 1 mile, keep to the right on I-44 west, and then keep to the left in 0.3 miles. In 0.2 miles, keep to the right on I-44 west, and then keep to the left in 0.3 miles. In a quarter mile, keep to the left on exit 207. Continue on this road for 13 miles. Speed warning.
This is excellent. Going to St. Louis this time of morning, I thought I'd be stuck in a little traffic, and it's just an easy flow, which is outstanding. Make a good time. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop the video and I will show another video. I'll try to upload this one this afternoon, late this evening. And I'll try to make a couple of more videos today. Take it easy.